couple really good loop straps. You're going to need two, maybe three of these. I've got the cinch straps here, and I've also got the padded ones here, depending on what you want to use on your bike. You're going to need some tie downs, some ratchet straps. These aren't your normal ratchet straps that you can just buy from Walmart. These are heavy duty, high strength, high poundage, 5,000 to 8,000 pound strength straps. And you're going to need at least three of them. I've got another strap here that I use, and all this one's for is the front tire to the chock when it's in there. Now, mounting these things, when I get in there, you won't be able to see it, but on a bike like this, you come up around here, hook the strap like so. And then the ratchet strap will come in like this and hook down to the trailer. And that will go on both sides. In the case that you aren't able to get to your forks, then it goes around the frame, right here. Hooks around the frame, the strap will go to it, right down to your trailer. And then when I get in there, we'll show you where it straps to.